the consolidation, is that, where does that stand right now, that study?
We are still looking at the study of consolidation, whether or not we should consolidate services, or whether or not we should consolidate municipalities. It's a big issue. We're looking at the possibilities of cutting, we're looking at the possibilities of reducing taxes for the people of Chatham County. And once you look at, when you look at the possibilities of delivering quality service and reducing taxes, we need to consider everything. And consolidation is one of the things that must be researched and studied.
The money is going to be the main issue, is that right?
Yeah, it costs approximately $200,000 to have a good consolidation study. We'd like to appropriate that $200,000 to see if consolidation works for Chatham County. Does it work for the residents of our great county? And is it good for Georgia?
Good deal. Good. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.